Yeah. I wake up every morning with my head up in a daze. I'm not sure if I should say this, fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay, yeah. I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stressing or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase, I just wanna feel okay, okay. Yeah, I struggle with this bullshit every day. And it's probably cause my demons simultaneously rage. It trapped in a maze. Every wall that I knock down is just a wall that I replace. I'm in a race against myself, I try to keep a steady pace. How the fuck will I escape if I never close my case? Oh my god, I keep on stressing. Every second that I waste is another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention. I need to change a couple things cause something is missing. And what if I was a lie? Tell you everything. I get closer to the grave. I am terrified. I feel a slave and I will again cross my guard just to feel a dead.
Yeah. off, you talk too much. Put me out of my misery. My mind feels like an arch enemy. Can't look me in the eyes. I don't know what hurts the most. Hold it all or let it go. Reliving my memories. And they're killing me one by one. And I'm staring into the void again. No one knows what a mess I'm in. The voices in my head. Just be
demons, they know how to swim. I'm scared to get close.